Hello, I'm John Russell. In previous videos, we explored phrasal verbs and pronunciation. A quick reminder, phrasal verbs involve a verb and another short word or words. For example, work out. In general, Americans stress the second or last word in a phrasal verb, but sometimes phrasal verbs have a noun form, sometimes called a phrasal noun. For example, the phrasal verb work out has a noun form, workout. You might be wondering how Americans show the difference between verb and noun forms. The answer comes down to pronunciation. Americans often stress the first part of a phrasal noun. They generally stress the last part of a phrasal verb. Listen again. Work out, work out. There are many examples that follow this pattern. Consider the following. Sign up, as in, I would like to sign up for the program. That's a phrasal verb. How does the noun form sound? Sign up, as in, I would like to fill out the sign-up form. Now consider this question. I'll say two words. Can you identify which one is a phrasal verb and which one is a phrasal noun? Hand out. Hand out. Write us your answer in the comments section of our website, learningenglish.voanews.com. That's all for today. Keep up the good work.